Today's video is regarding Canon PIXIMA TS5320 printer. How to connect your printer to your home or office Wi-Fi network. Now the first step is to switch on the printer and wait for the display screen to come up. Now go to the menu. Here I'm going to show you the screen. This is a little screen here. Now we'll go for the Wi-Fi setup option. Press OK. Here we are going for, there are two methods, WPS push button method that we can use if we have WPS button on our router. If we don't have, then we go to the manual connect. Press OK. Now it is searching itself for wireless router and it will display the name, so just press OK on that. Now you have to key in the password, so we type the password here. So once you key in the password, then press OK and it will be connected automatically there. Thanks for watching.